this is Harry Nelson Pillsbury. He was a chess player that lived between 1872 and 1906. Unfortunately, he died from results of a syphilis infection at the age of 33.